compliments of Justin.
Yep.
Seems to be stuck with the goodies. Unload a boat. Here's Justin, pulled another one.
I guess you better get a come along if I've gone through it, George.
Yeah, I am.
Huh?
I am. I'm going to record this for posterity so he can show his grandchildren that he used to do the same kind of stuff.
You're getting that soft mud, you can sink all the way down.
Yeah. Luckily, it's all sand. I'm just trying to figure out if he's smart enough to unhook the trailer. Yeah, he is. Well, luckily it's not in the water, just the bottom of it's touching. Doesn't seem to be any important parts touching the water.
Well, it's all the way up to the hub.
Yeah, he might have got it a little deeper now.
Yeah. I guess you better go, huh?
I'll get it out.
What's the racing engine for? You better go down and help me.
I'm going down there, Dad.
Yeah, how do you turn that thing up?
It's not going to tear it up. Okay, well, better get down there before Dad gets upset. No. The saga continues. Justin has managed to get his granddad all upset. Well, after a little help with the car, pulling the mower out and pulling the boat up some, see how he does now with it. I guess we're not thinking about it a while here. Well, he's going to try a little different technique now.
He's not going to put it back in the water.
He knows what I'm doing. He just waved. I'm going to try a little different angle on it.
Hey, Jay. Why are you washing the lawnmower? How long did it take you to get it out of the mud hole?
About an hour.
Seemed a lot longer than that to Grandad.